This is 60 Second Civics from the Center for Civic Education. I'm Mark Gage. Article 2 of the Constitution grants the President authority as Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces. It reads, "The President shall be Commander-in-Chief of the Army and Navy of the United States and of the militia of the several states when called into the actual service of the United States. However, only Congress has the authority to declare war. The nation's military power can be used both to protect the nation from hostile powers and as a threat to help persuade other countries to comply with America's policies. Every president after Franklin D. Roosevelt has used the Commander-in-Chief's power to send American troops to countries abroad, including Korea, Vietnam, Lebanon, Grenada, Kuwait, Somalia, Kosovo, Afghanistan, Iraq, Libya, Pakistan, and Syria, without declarations of war." That's all for today's podcast. The show's theme song is Complacent by Cheryl B. Engelhardt. You can find Cheryl online at cbemusic.com. 60 Second Civics, where civic education only takes a minute.